Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tiger with Tiger Comedia, back with another Dokkan Battle video. So the Tana Battle Celebration is literally right around the corner for the JP version of the game, and at this point I'm sure most of you already know that it's also bringing with it a new Purunga Dragon Ball campaign. So in this video, I just want to quickly let you guys know exactly how you can get your hands on all 7 of the Purunga Dragon Balls over the course of the campaign, summon Purunga, make your wishes, and get all the awesome rewards that come with it. Now, before we get into it, just a few things I want to cover real quick. Number one, I want to give a massive shout out to Kawhi on Twitter for providing us with all the clues for each of the balls. Number two, the campaign starts on July 1st, which is when we can get the 1-star Dragon Ball, and then for the next 6 days after that, up until July 7th, we can get 1 new ball every single day up until the 7th, which is when we'll have all 7 balls. The set will be complete, and then you can summon Purunga and make your wishes at that time. So I just want to be clear that it's exactly like the past in previous campaigns where you can't get all 7 balls at once on the first day. You gotta wait for 1 new ball every single day between July 1st and July 7th. Hopefully that makes a lot of sense to everybody. If not, just let me know in the comments down below and I'll try to explain it better over there. All right. And number three, while I'm 99% sure that these clues are accurate, there's always the chance that something could change in the future, so if that does happen, I'll make sure to make a pinned post down below on this video. Definitely go check that out so that you're up to date with all of the latest information. Alright, so with all that said guys, let's get it started. And of course, here are all the clues on Twitter in French, and while I can read some French, I'm not super confident in my French reading ability, especially for something like this. So we're actually going to jump over to the Dokkan subreddit now, where user Luca39 has so kindly provided us translations in English. So thank you very much to Luca39 for that. And we're going to start from the very top here at the first ball, which, like I said, can be acquired on July 1st. And the clue for this one is to exchange the Tenzaku, which is this new Tanabata treasure in the Baba shop. And once you do that, you'll get the 1-star Dragon Ball on July 1st. Number 2 is for July 2nd. And to get this Dragon Ball, all you gotta do is use 77 stamina. So super, super simple right there. Number 3, July 3rd for the 3-star Dragon Ball. Complete level 1 of the Broly story event, or the Family Kamehameha event, on difficulty Z Hard. Alright, so just do that and you'll get your 3rd Dragon Ball. Number 4 is July 4th now. Look at the scouter of the banner. Now it says the banner. I'm pretty sure it applies to any banner that's available. So just go through the featured units, click on that scouter on a banner, and we should be able to get the 4-star Dragon Ball now. Number 5 is July 5th now. And apparently all you gotta do is use a Senzu Bean support item. So super simple there as well. Number 6, get 7 AGL key orbs in a stage. Now, I believe it specifically says a quest stage, so make sure to do that. And I'm not too sure if it means to get like 7 AGL key orbs at once or just 7 total on that stage. I'd say just to be safe, bring an orb changing item and get at least 7 AGL key orbs at the same time, and you should be good to go for this one. So that's a 6-star Dragon Ball. That's for July 6th. And then on July 7th, for the final ball to complete the set, you gotta click on the special banner on the home screen as usual. So this is pretty standard for previous Purungas as well, where basically on the home screen, you know, all those like little banners at the bottom that are scrolling through, go through those and you should find one with Purunga on it, or maybe a Dragon Ball on it or something. Basically, it's gonna stand out. Click on that one and you'll be rewarded with your final Dragon Ball. So once you get that last ball, go over to the Purunga page, click summon or whatever it says in Japanese, and you'll be able to make your wishes and you know, get all that good stuff, man. The orbs, the kais, or maybe they'll change it up. Whatever the rewards are, go get them and have a good day. So that's pretty much it for today's video, guys. Like I said, a huge, huge thank you to Kawhi on Twitter for providing us with the clues in Japanese, and then thank you to, sorry, not in Japanese, in French, and then thank you to Luca for providing the English translations to those French leaks. Alright, so that's pretty much it guys. Hopefully the video will help a lot of you guys complete this campaign. And like I said, the campaign starts on July 1st. So technically, if you're watching this video on the day that it comes out, which is June 29th, the campaign hasn't started yet. So maybe you can save this video to watch later or take a screenshot of this page that's on the screen right now. Whatever you want to do, it's totally cool. And I'm trying to do is help you guys. So hopefully I accomplish that. And if you guys enjoyed this video and if this video helped you in some way, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too so that YouTube knows you're going to stay up to date with all of my latest content. And that's pretty much all I got to say, guys. Thank you so, so much for watching. I appreciate every single one of you. Have a fantastic day. I will see you in the next video. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.